Hello, everyone. My name is Logan Manchin of Logan Manchin Games, and I'm pleased to welcome you all back to Mortal Kombat 11 for the Nintendo Switch.
Conquer. Fight. Story. Classic Towers.
Okay, so I'm thinking about just going to this tower right here. I'm thinking about just going to this tower, the Warrior Tower. And I'm thinking about playing as the Joker. Genocidal Jester. And yes, this right here, this variation of him, I named him after one of his nicknames where he's known as the Jester of Genocide, and you can also see his little icon right there is just the rooster teeth he sometimes uses. Okay, moving on. Okay. First, I'm gonna fight Frost. Not Killer Frost, just Frost. This would be Injustice 1, or also known as Injustice Gods Among Us, if it was Killer Frost, but it's not, so... whatever. Alright. Let's do this. Okay, yeah, attach your arm.
Joker.
Yep.
The man, the myth, the legend.
All three die today.
Nice color scheme right there you got, Frost.
I'm such a kidder.
Nice try, Frosty. You already have a better smile, and you can't even see her smile, Joker. Oh, yeah! Get that through your thick skull, Frost. You ain't gonna win this. By the way, her skin right here, I like the color of it. I think it's just the reflective pink, but like the pink and the blue on it, maybe even like the light blue, I don't know. It's giving me vibes of like a certain pride flag. I don't know. It's kind of giving me a mix of the bi flag and the trans flag a little bit with the white. I don't know. Fuck you! Ow. No! God damn it!
Ready to finish?
Are you?
Final round. Fight!
Eat this. Nice try. Batso! I'm sorry! Pop goes the mortal. Come on, Frost, hit me. Here, maybe this'll heat you up a bit. Come on, ow! Fuck you.
Finish her!
Finish.
Let's put a smile on that face, sir.
And let's give her the Jason Todd treatment. Crowbar I'm using, it's more like a wrench on some other thing, so it's less of Dr. Freeman and more of Corporal Shepherd. Alright, moving on. Okay, John Rambo. And then after that, Noob Saibot, and then after that, Night Wolf. Looking at your knife? You're gonna use that knife on me?
Even for me, it's over the top.
For what you did, it's justice. Round one, fight.
What specific thing, Rambo? Because there's many other things. Paralyzing Barbara Gordon, killing Jason Todd, I don't know, there's just several things. Dying a lot of fish to look like him. Killing Superman's wife Lois Lane. Skinning someone alive. Tricking someone.
I'm sorry! Round two. Fight!
Tricking a psychiatrist at Arkham Asylum to be, like, his sidekick and, you know, girlfriend. Oh, yeah. I don't know, there's just a whole list of it. Ow, fuck you. Ah, God damn it, Rambo. Down there, John. Take that. That was a close one. I'd love to. That ain't gonna do much, John. Oh, no! I was just gonna uppercut Rambo's head off, and then he just hit me. Ow, no! Ouch. It's not cool. You can't take a joke! Harper. Hey. Here you go. Happy birthday, Rambo. Friendship. Psych, I lied. I like how, instead of the word fatality popping up, it just uses the sign back there, fatality. And instead of that cake getting sliced in half, it's actually Rambo. Anyway, next battle, gonna go fight a noob Cybot. Noob has a Batman Who Laughs skin.
The Brotherhood of Shadow is not interested.
What do you mean?
Trust me, you could use some comic relief.
Beneath us, Joker. Fight.
Well, fuck you too, Bihan. Ah, fuck. Oh yeah, Joker's intro right there was actually a reference to both Batman 89 and Joker. Batman 89 when he says boo, and then Joker when he picks up the camera. Hey, help me out here. Ah, crap. Well, thanks for trying anyway, random Tarkatan, who probably wanted no part of this. It's not like you can eat Noob Cybot anyway. Nice try. Damn it. Knock some of Noob Cybot's teeth out. It's a Batso. Okay, newbie. Come over here, I got something to show ya. Spear me the crocodile tears, noob. Okay, noob, come on, use that super move on me. I mean, not super move, get me to the super move. You know what I'm saying, right? Look at it, look how he's moving. Oh yeah.
Finish him.
I think I'll probably use a Pop Goes the Mortal.
Boy, to kill without a reason, but body says I never get old. Blood's the season.
Fatality. The Joker wins.
Your head is really that up high. I can see why you said you're beneath us, Joker. Also, yes, the little icon right there in the bottom left corner there, I actually made it special where I took, like, the background, which is supposed to be one of Jackie Briggs' alternate skins in the game, where she's, like, wearing a jacket with, like, rainbows and stuff like that, and I put Melina right there because I try to make it look a little bit like the, look a little bit like a pride flag right there, and I put Melina right there because she is bi, and I thought, you know, this would be pretty funny, you know, as, like, a little Pride Month background. Also, I'm playing as Joker, who is, often coded as gay in a lot of stories, such as the Lego Batman movie or The Dark Knight Returns. I like Lego Batman. It's pretty good. I actually prefer it over the original Lego movie in some ways. Mostly just because I think the jokes are probably better. Anyway, here's Night Wolf. All right, let's do this. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Your grin is unnerving.
That's the nicest thing I've ever been told.
It's the last thing you'll ever hear.
I've heard better lines in B movies. That whenever I hear it, that's the last thing you'll ever hear or whatever, I just think of the devil is a part-timer. Where Satan says that. I forgot who's he was talking to. I gotta watch the anime again, but whatever. It's like an anime where Satan arrives in, like, the human world, and he basically, works a job at McDonald's. Come on, bats. I'm gonna use this finisher on Nightwolf. Ow! Oh, no! Ow! Damn you, Nightwolf. Here, let's see how you like it. The blood is what we're gonna use to water the cactus. Oh, yeah! I got him! Ow! Dick! This. Yeah, I got him. Here, I'll give you a grin just like mine, Nightwolf. Oh no. That was a close one. You're lucky I like you, Nightwolf, and that you complimented me in some way. Even if it wasn't supposed to be taken as a compliment. Oh! I love Joker's fatality, how he's about to, like, kill them, and then Batman just throws a batarang at the back of his head, and then he's just, like, forced to friendship. It's funny. And then, like, Joker just looks back at him, just, like, yeah, that's funny. Also, am I the only one who noticed a little bit of blood on the back of Joker's head when Batman hit him? Okay, never mind. Continue. Who am I fighting next? Sindel? And then after that, it's Johnny Cage. And then Fujin. Okay, yeah, apply your lipstick.
You may have the privilege of serving me.
Thanks, but no.
Did I say something funny?
Yeah, you're... Yeah, he's not gonna serve you. He belongs to Batman. Get out of here. Ow, bitch. Yeah, you can scream loudly. Oh, Joker knows someone like that. Her name's Black Canary. I can never escape, Sindel's, fatal blow. Ow! Not in the eyes. See, I can do this too.
Let's put a smile on the face, huh?
You haven't seen, crazy.
Round two, fight.
I like how Joker just pours confetti on him. You beg for life, Sindel.
You dare strike?
Yes. I dare. On the temple there, Sindel. That was payback for breaking my skull. Take that.
Smells like death.
The Joker wins.
See, look, I got a little, jack-in-the-box. It looks a lot like Mr. Mixliet's spit. Mixed Yee-Yaz Spitlick. And yes, that is how you actually pronounce his name according to Superman the Animated Series. That one's a good show, actually. Same thing with Batman the Animated Series. Though I like the Batman show a little more. And mostly just because the villains in that show. I like what they did with the villains in Batman the Animated Series. Okay, Johnny Cage. Let's do this. Okay, it's a dragon challenge. Yeah.
Time for a company move back to your universe.
Worry that I'll steal the show?
That you'll dice me into bite-sized pieces.
Oh, Johnny, you know I wouldn't do that. But I love you, man. Ow, fuck you. No pictures, please. Yeah, I got him. I was successfully able to use the shield on him. Yay! Broke his jaw again.
I'll save the day.
I'll save the day.
Wait, who was the one who had that cane? It was probably Batman. Back here look like probably remind Joker of another type of people that he really hates. Take this, Johnny. Because in Injustice, one of the Injustice comics, Joker, he's like, I'm an American, I fucking hate Nazis. I'm a homicidal maniac, not some treacherous bigot. I call shotgun. Well, that's just the revolver, but whatever. What, you think I would kill Johnny Cage? Come on, the guy's awesome. Congratulations. Yay, I guess some money.
Wait, the rainbow in the background.
Okay, moving on. I'm gonna go fight Fujin now. Okay, looks like I'm going to Shaolin Trap Dungeon, so I could probably use a stage fatality here. I got here.
Telling you would spoil the joke.
I'll risk it.
It's not worth it, Fujin. Not the only dead body Joker's gonna use in this battle. So, how? Here, let's heat things up, Fujin.
Boring.
Round two, fight.
Fujin. Got him. Oh, no. Well, I'm fucked. But I got one more round, so whatever.
I will not fail.
I doubt that.
Final round. Fight.
Ma! Oh no. Yeah, got him. I can't really do the stage fatalities that involve the jumping, so whatever. Come on, Fujin, hit me. His hair isn't even white, it's now like red.
Fatality. The Joker wins.
Blood makes perfect hair dye so long as your hair is white or gray. Like, if you have like white or gray hair and you don't like it, you could just probably use blood as hair dye. It's a little messed up, but whatever. Oh, look at that. I got it. My total is, Yeah, 664 and, 600. Okay, never mind. Let's go fight Kronika now. This is Kronika, the Titan of Time herself. I'm sure Joker has fought a couple Titans, but none like this. But it's mostly Deathstroke that fights Titans. Teen Titans.
I have been expecting you.
You have?
Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history.
Do you even know his real name?
Come, it is time. Die.
Round one. Fight.
Well, let me get rid of this right here. Here we go. Ah, no! Come on! Frost! Oh, yeah! I was able to knock some of her teeth out. Here, maybe this will heat you up, Frost. Ah, no! Come on! Come on, Mr. J, you can do this. Sindel. Ah, no, not again! Take this, bitch! What was that, Kronika? put a smile on her face. I have no future. I think that's you. No, no! Thank God I missed that. Take that, bitch! Woo! He just punched Kronika even though he was carrying, like, his cane in his hand. If you can even call it that. It's a custom-made cane. Ooh, yeah. Cutting her in half. That hourglass is mine. I don't think you'd want to know what Joker will do with it, but whatever. Bye.
This was my dream vacation. I saw mayhem, mutilation. It was all a gas. For a while. But these nincompoops, they didn't really get me. Not even that pretty boy, Lin Jemime. Good night, sweet prince. I'd finished just about everyone worth finishing in Earthrealm and Outworld. Even lovable old Netherrealm. I was a lonely heart in search of new friends. But as luck would have it, I had just the gizmo to find them. And oh, the hourglass spoiled me. Havoc and I are going to be bosom buddies. And what's that? My new pal knows an entire realm devoted to law and order, and he exists solely to disrupt it. What I say, he and I need to get busy. Meet the League of Misunderstood Maniacs. We're giving Order Realm an enema. And when we're done, who knows where we'll crash next? Maybe we'll come to your house and slip live grenades under your pillow. Maybe we'll gut your favorite pet. Or maybe we'll just break your TV right now.
You're paying for that, asshole. You're lucky my TV's not actually broken. Nice little fourth wall break there. That was Joker in, classic mode of, Mortal Kombat 11. I think his ending is kind of cool. I like how he, like, designs the hourglass area with, like, cards and stuff like that. Yeah, so in his ending, there was, like, Melina and Su Hao helping him, as well as Havoc. But the other two, I guess, are fine. Melina's cool, but Su Hao, no. I wouldn't have Su Hao on my team. That guy sucks. But yeah, It's kind of cool how, they reference this ending in, like, one of the interactions between Joker and Melina, where Melina says, "You betrayed us, Jester," and then Joker says, "Well, of course I did, Lady Mandible." So yeah, that's what Melina was talking about in that intro. Anyway, I kind of just wanted to play this, you know, whatever. I don't know, I just thought, hey, you know, it would be fun to play something to prepare, you know, just to, you know, prepare for Pride Month. And so I'm like, hey, why the hell not play as, like, you know, queer-coded icon, the Joker, also known as the Clown Prince of Crime, the Harley Quinn of Hate, Jester of Genocide, Mr. J, Puddin, you know, whatever. I don't know. I think I'm just gonna just leave now. And I even changed my icon down there earlier. I mentioned that earlier, but anyway, moving on. Let's see what kind of rewards I get. Okay, magical stealth missiles, 5 of them, Natara's clipped wings, 5 of those, and 7 soul fragments. Interesting. Okie dokie then, I'm thinking about just,
classic towers. Conquer.
I'm thinking about just ending the video right here, but if you liked it, make sure to click the like button and subscribe if you'd like to see more videos from me. Let me know your thoughts in the comments section, but as always, thank you all for watching, and have a great day. Bye, everyone.